So guys, after removing the hard disk from the dead laptop, now I'm gonna use this hard disk as my external hard disk. So I have got this external casing from online shopping channel. So it will cost around 500 to 600 rupees. And remember one thing, that while you order some external casing, it should be like this, okay? Or else if you are getting two USB port or such a output and all, so don't buy that one, because that needs separate power supply. So while connecting that USB to your PC, sometimes it won't get the power supply. That's why that may damage your external hard disk. So it will be better. So let's start. So here you can see this. So nothing, you have to just take the hard disk and you have to insert to this port. Okay, so let's start. Yes, guys, it is being fixed. So now I'm gonna fix this room. Yes, my hard disk is fixed. So now I have to connect it. Connect this one. Okay. Just connect with your PC. You can see that your blue light is blinking. So. Yes, you can see that in my screen that some window is appearing, that autoplay or something. So that means your hard disk has been detected. So you can open it and you can get all the files. Yeah, see. And one more thing, you can see that now in my desktop, totally 8 drives are here. So in basically it will be 4. While connecting this one, it is getting up to 8 drives. Thank you. By this way, you can use your hard disk from the Dell laptop. And friends, don't forget to subscribe and like my channel. Thank you.